How's it going, my saiyans? It's Fenix Vegeta here, bringing you Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. We're bringing you more of it, so let us continue. Hi, Freddy. First floor food court. Let's go to the first floor food court. This is what I want to do. Now that any other really service vehicles. This has been another fun pass fact. The original. That's from the original game. Oh, I already got that. This place is so huge, I get fucking confused. Chica Monty! You are creepy, Freddy. Foxy and Freddy Fazbear. Thank you. Okay. Get to the food court. I could get it a phaser blast. The party pass. At least I tried. All right, let's, oh, hi. Freddy upgrade. What does that do? What do those do? Fuck that. What you want? You want nothing? Okay, go fuck yourself. I would not do good at a fucking Chuck E. Cheese or Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. Ah, shit.
You are near the fizzy fast syrup vats. You should be able to find your way to the main kitchen from here.
I'm fucking saving. Fuck you, Chica.
Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped. Chica found me, and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Yum, delicious though. This dough needs some sauce.
How would you rate your experience so far? That's great to hear. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
It is now time for some cheese. Yum.
Are you lost?
Neat.
Your parents want you to follow me.
Where the fuck is the cheese? Is this the cheese?
Don't worry, he is safe with me.
Error. This pizza does not live up to your strict standards.
Yeah, delicious.
Let's
salt.
Toss it in the
this
bin
needs
and start
some
again.
Sauce. It is now time for some cheese. Yum.
Oh, there's a cheese.
Let's get some delicious meat.
This area is
now it is time for the not meat stuff.
Employees only.
Not the not meat stuff.
Your parents want you to follow me. Are you lost? Don't worry. You're safe with me. Let me take you to your parents.
God damn it.
It is now time for some cheese.
Yeah. So far. That's great to hear. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
You can go fuck yourself.
Let's get some delicious meat.
I'm wondering what the not meat stuff is.
Time to bake. Another
cutting-edge pizza tracker allows you to deliver the pizza to your own home or residence. Additional mileage charges may apply.
Oh, shit. Achievement unlocked. Pizza party. Make a pizza. Pizza, pizza. I'm never doing that fucking shit again. Mark deletion. Not got that way yet. What the hell is this? I'm finding a lot of shit today. Hey, Freddy. La 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 la. Oh, here. I honestly do not know where I go.
Fazbear Entertainment welcomes you to the greatest pizzeria in the world, Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex.
Do. right? Come in with me. I can't. Why can't? I don't like that sound. Honestly, don't know where to go. Seems abandoned. Hasn't been used in years. Okay, but I'm going to ask, why animatronics? Where the fuck am I supposed to go? What do I have? Oh, Freddy's allowed to come this way, but not anywhere else. Alright, let's go back up because I do not know where to go. Ooh, I know a place that I haven't been. Bonnie's area. Basercade, I need an item. Oh, motherfucker! Fuck you.
Staff only.
Sorry, I had to take a phone call. Monty Golf, Baz Blast. Aw. Alright, so I'm in here. I can get through here now. Kinda fucked up. Yeah, so I kinda fucked up. I can't dismantle Chica until after until six. Ooh. I made it. A fucky wucky. So let's go after Roxy. It's for Chica's vocals, this.
you're looking for high-speed motor mayhem, Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner! Nobody likes a loser.
Roxy, even though you're my favorite, you need to learn how to lose somehow. What's this? Hi. Dance pass. That's creepy. Yeah, no the fuck you can't. Alright, let's see. Where the fuck can I find it? Let's see. What the fuck do those things do?
Nobody will miss you.
Nobody will miss you. Well, I'm sorry. Some of us will miss you. Oh, motherfucker. The fuck? Okay, I see you. I fucking see you. I'll come back to this later when I have all the fucking parts. I don't know what the fuck this is, but we'll find out later. Alright, so now we gotta go to the arcade. Bitch, I can. No. Save! Not hide. Save! Wrong fucking way to go. No, I'm not, bitch.
Give up. You can't win.
Fuck you. I fucking hate her. I hate her guts. That's a bug. Oh, you are one creepy motherfucker. Aww, fuck me. Oh, yeah, man, motherfucker. Sorry, my sins, I'm back. So I lost some footage. Don't know why. But I'm being chased by, oh, hi! Damn. What do I need to do? Got that one. Oh, motherfucker. Oh. Fuck off. Oh, motherfucker! God damn you! You know what? Go fuck yourself. You know what? I'm not dead. Hi. Motherfucker. Alright, so I got 2 out of 3. Motherfucker. Why do I got a bad feeling about this? Yeah, I definitely got a bad feeling about this. Hi. Oh. Why the fuck are your eyes glowing?
Good job. Take the repaired head back to Roxy Raceway.
God damn you, motherfucker. Not me, bitch. Shadow would like to taste your cupcakes, though. In more ways than one, again. Now Shadow listen. Ooh. Achievement unlocked. Wub, 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 wub. I'ma mute that music in the chase scenes and stuff. So that way I don't get copyright claimed. Oh, fucking Freddy, hi. Like the wubs. Long way. Oh, but you can go fuck yourself. Quick saving. Got a feeling I'm not going to be able to save after this. Achievement unlocked. See no evil. God damn it. This is gonna be harder than I thought. God damn it.
Please stand by. Technical fucking difficulties. Game fucking crashed.
I'm back. Hi, Freddy. About destroying my frame rate. Ready? Stay with me, because I got a feeling Fuckhead McGee's gonna be fucking popping up out of nowhere. Alright. Now we just need to go upgrade Freddy's eyes, and then it'll probably be 6 a.m. Saving right here because I'm just in fucking case. Folks, if you're still with me, I apologize for me being a dipshit and not knowing where the fuck to go. This game is fucking terrifying.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin.
I will be right back. Bitch, your hair's been ruined. I'm sorry about your eyes, but I guess you can't see me coming anymore. Shadow's got Chica, I've got you, and let's see. Amp's got Monty. I don't know. Ugh. All I know is Chad's gonna be pissed. Saving.
Welcome to Parts Preparing for Upgrade Procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors.
God damn it. Now what they say, Freddy's the choker, so would people consider him to be one of the most favorite kinks? I'm just saying.
Welcome to parts preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors.
All right.
Great. Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets. Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires.
God damn it.
Cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors. Great. Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets. Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires. It is time to close the faceplate. Commence testing phase.
God damn it. Motherfucker! I don't know why I keep fucking up so badly.
Welcome to parts and preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors. Great. Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets. Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires. It is time to close the faceplate. Commence testing phase.
All right, don't fuck up, Fenix. Y. X. X. X, A, B, B. Just save just in case. Oh, I can't. Fuck you.
How are your new eyes?
I am having a hard time adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
Great! Good news! It is almost 6 o'clock. You will be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry, the daycare attendant is loose one last time. These eyes are amazing! There are wondrous colors and objects I never knew existed. Nothing can hide from me now.
You know what time it is? The doors are open. Why are you still here? You plan on moving in, or you just want a job? Maybe join the internship program. You would make a great security guard. Gregory, I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. Hi, Freddy.
Those questioned would choose pizza over any other food group, even people with wheat and dairy allergies. This has been another fun fast fact.
It's past your bedtime.
Motherfucker! Redo all that shit all. Because I couldn't fucking save. God damn it. I'll get back to you guys when I fucking get.
Hey, little man. Do you know what time it is? The doors are open. Why are you still here? You plan on moving in, or you just want a job? Maybe join the internship program. You would make a great security guard. Gregory. I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
Fuck you. Achievement unlocked.
No.
Superstar.
Exit this facility.
5 until 6 a.m.
Of course you can. Come on. We can hide you somewhere.
Without a recharge station, my systems would shut down within an hour. It is a safety precaution. It is my design. This is where I must stay. Do not return. It will never be safe. I will miss you.
Freddy, if I leave now, nothing will change, will it? There will be more disappearances.
Yes, I am afraid that is correct. Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door is open, and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizzaplex. I feel there is something else going on besides Fanny.
You know what? I'ma leave. But if you guys want me to play this, let's get me to 10 likes. If you want to see me go more. Alright, my Saiyans, so here it is. 6 a.m. If you Saiyans want to see me play more of this, like I said, give me the 10 likes and I'll do it. But until then, I got an ending. I'm sticking to that ending until further notice. Like this video, please like, favorite, subscribe, hit that bell to be notified on all my videos. I'm Fenix Vegeta, and I'll catch you Saiyans in the next video. Peace.